Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how the Asphalt 7 heat runs in Karbonn A25 Duple series mobile, which has 1 GHz processor and dual core and has 512 MB RAM. So I will not give you very depth review, I will just show you the performance, how it runs. If there is any lag or is there any heat around this side, speaker side, and I tell you that I have played this game for around 3 hours and I haven't found any lag, and it ate my 40% of battery in 3 hours, which is quite good. And I found some heat at this side, speaker side, so which is very normal for such high performance. So I will give you the download link in the description. It may be around 760 MB, and you can download that. And the internal memory which is taken by it will be 3.25 MB, and the rest will go in the SD card. Let me show you. You can see 1.10 GB in the SD card. So you don't need to bother about the memory, and the RAM available is 2 to 7 MB free, which is around 230 MB. Now let's run the game. When you run this game first time, you will need to connect with internet for very short time duration, around 2 seconds. After that you don't need any internet connection. I don't know why, but you required that. Let me volume down so that you can hear my voice clearly. As you can see, this game is running, started very fastly. So the viewing angle of this mobile is very bad. You will get a black screen while viewing in different angles. So to reduce that blackness, you can increase the brightness to the maximum. And now let's run any event. As you can see, it is quite smooth. Maybe in video you will there will be frame skips, but here it is very smooth. Now okay, select car. I am not a gaming boy, so I don't know how to go there. Let's run quick game. Continue. Push play. Select. Touch is very quite good, but as I am handling the camera too, that's why. If you want any games review, you can give me the download link and I will give you the performance video, not very depth review, because I am not a gaming boy. So it is running very smoothly and the sensors are very okay. But only the viewing angle is very bad. No lag any. Very smooth. Shit. No. And one thing I very like is the battery backup. The battery backup is very good. It has 2000 mAh battery, which give me around 5 hours gameplay, which is very good for such a low price mobile. You can subscribe my channel for more videos about this mobile. I will update that. I hope you have got an idea about the performance. The performance is very good. I have used it for 2 weeks and I never found any lag in this mobile in any application. The only bad thing is the jelly bean is not there, and I don't know if there is any official update in this mobile. And I don't want to take any risks. Okay, so I am not a gaming boy, so I end here and let it run and let's see what's happening in the RAM. Not bad, 230, 240 MB, great. And you can run applications in the background. Oh, I have no internet, so that is great. So hope I have given a good idea for your buying. Thanks for watching my video. Please rate and subscribe.